क्रिकेटर विजय शंकर ने एनएनआईएस स्पोर्ट्स को बताया कि अगर सरकार खाली स्टेडियम में क्रिकेट करवाना चाहती है तो इसका पालन करने में कोई समस्या नहीं होनी चाहिए, क्योंकि खिलाड़ी भी खेलना चाहते हैं जबकि दर्शक इसे देखने के लिए उत्सुक हैं, भले ही वे इसे टेलीविजन पर देखें। 2016 से चोटों का सामना करने वाले विजय शंकर और 3 साल बाद अगले मौके के लिए फिट रहने की पूरी कोशिश कर रहे हैं।
Well, it's definitely very difficult for me to say that because we all love playing the sport, and if they ask, you know, us to start playing, we'll definitely be happy about it. Even otherwise, whatever the government and the board says, I think we'll have to respect that and work towards that. It's been almost 2 months now that we've been away from the sport. The longest that I've been away was actually 4 months when I had this knee surgery in 2016. So I hope everything gets over, and I hope we get back quickly to, you know, playing the sport and get into the normal life as quickly as we can. I think it is very important for us to find ways to get you know, ourselves fit, and I've been doing a lot of body weight exercises in the last few weeks, and it is definitely giving me a lot of satisfaction, because it is very important to motivate ourselves in this tough time. So I've been doing that, and I'm pretty happy about whatever I've been doing till now. Well, fast bowling is definitely an art, and it is very difficult for me to compare with the West Indian fast bowlers, what they had in the past. But I've actually seen a lot of their bowling, but unless I face it, you know, it's very hard for me to comment on it. But otherwise, I think fast bowling is something, you know, so it takes a lot of toll on the body, and people have done extraordinarily well, and definitely with 3 different formats, it's very important for us to adapt quickly, which is very important, and it's just about enjoying bowling basically.